best against it. There we see the gladiators.
You get hit in the back or the worst, the head. So quick. I mean, these engines now, high revving, volatile things. He had absolutely
running repairs to the track there, just putting.
And then the chain becomes unaligned on the sprocket, and it's just thrown it. It's exactly as he hits the rut.
It's the rear chain
the
coming
bike,
off.
The bike just twists a little bit when it hits the rut. They're very flexible, these bikes. They're not.
Hit again. What do you think of this, Chris?
Yeah, Jason's in white here, comes off gates.